Who is Clara? Well, who are you?
Hey.
Who are you, Clara?
I don't know, in a spiritual level.
Claudia is my wife. Clara is my carer. She is the girl with multicolored hair.
Anybody actually thinks you're my wife, by the way.
I'm not.
I found out the other day. He was like, that girl you live with, the short redhead one.
I am not the carer who has walked in and Jessica and Claudia doing their private thing. No, that's not me.
Clara, the ever, ever wonderful carer slash assistant slash producer slash so many things and so important, and also my best friend.
And you're also my best friend.
Yeah, that too. Then we move on to the friend part.
Oh.
Hey. This is why we need Clara.
Wait.
Come, Clara. Join me.
I've never gotten my nails done before, but Jessica likes it, and I'm a good friend. So here I am.
You look after me. You bring me the sick bucket and drinks, and she makes me sweet potato wedges.
Yeah.
Clara is an amazing human because she braved the shops. She went to the shops for us, and now we have food. And she deserves a medal.
We need Clara.
We need Clara. Oh, Clara, who I'm sure all of you know, and I know. Where is Clara? Clara
Clara's
is
in
in
Spain.
Spain. What's she gonna do?
She misses her more than she loves me.
That is not true. I married you. Can't marry Clara. She's married to someone else.